Gangland's Al Capelli seen a Chez Vito with cute blonde Kareem. That was me. I clicked it and I saved it. You know, all my life, I wanted to have my own act. But no. It's always no. They always turn me down. One big world full of no. And then Amos came along. Safe, sweet Amos, who never says no. Oh, I've never done this before. But you know, it is such a special night, and you are such a great audience. And I really feel like I can talk to you, you know? So forget what you've read in the papers. And forget what you've heard on the radio, because I'm gonna tell you the truth. Not that the truth really matters. But I'm gonna tell you anyway. In the bed department, Amos was zero. I mean, when he made love to me, it was like he was fixing a carburetor or something.
I love you, honey, I love you.
Anyway, I started fooling around. And then I started screwing around, which is fooling around without dinner. Then I met Fred Casely, who said that he could get me into vaudeville. But that didn't quite work out like I planned. I guess it didn't really work out too great for Fred either. So I gave up on the whole vaudeville idea. Because you kind of figure after all those years, opportunities just passed you by. But it ain't. No, but it ain't. And now, well, if this Flynn guy gets involved with all this publicity, I got me a world full of yes!
The lady raking in the chips is gonna be Roxy. I'm gonna be a celebrity. That means somebody everyone knows. They're gonna recognize my eyes, my hair, my teeth, my boobs, my nose. From just some dumb mechanic's wife, I'm gonna be Roxy. Who says that murder's not an art? And who, in case she doesn't hang, can say she started with a bang? Roxy Hart.
Got enough love in our childhoods. And that's showbiz, kid.
She's given up her humdrum life.
I'm gonna be,
sing it,
Roxy. She made a scandal and a star.